वसतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मामृतं गमय।
See the next one. To check the color change in dilute HCl and antacid solution in addition of methyl orange. So when we are adding methyl orange, then we have to check the color change in dilute HCl and antacid solution. So for this we need to take beaker. In this beaker, take a dilute HCl. To this diluted HCl, add methyl orange indicator. We know when we are adding methyl orange to dilute HCl, what is the color of the solution? Yes, here the color of the solution is turns to red. So by adding of methyl orange indicator to the diluted HCl solution, the color of the solution turns into red. So to this solution, add the antacid tablet powder. Okay, so to this red color solution, add antacid tablet powder. Then what will observe? They will observe the color of the solution is changed into yellow. Okay, the color of the solution is changed into light yellow in color. So why it is happening here? Why the color of the solution is changed from red to yellow? What is the chemical reaction takes place here? When we are adding to the red color solution antacid tablet powder. So we can write here from this to this red color HCl solution, when we are adding antacid tablet powder, the color of the solution is changed into slightly yellow. So that is this magnesium chloride. So this is the antacid tablet powder, magnesium hydroxide. So before we are taking here, to the HCl solution we are adding methyl orange indicator. So color of the solution is changed into red. When we are adding to this same solution antacid solution, that means antacid tablet powder, the color of the solution is changed into yellow. Because here this antacid tablet powder is mild base. So that's why the solution becomes neutral here. To the acid and base, both are reacted. We know when acid is reacted with base, it will form salt and water. So this is the acid and this is the base. It will form salt and water, right? So instead of this magnesium hydroxide, we can also take aluminium trioxide. Yes, so this is also base, that means it will also acts as a base. So can we write by using of this the chemical equation? Yes, see here, HCl when it is reacts with the base, it will form this is a chemical equation takes place in this reaction. So here remember that by adding of this methyl orange to HCl solution, the solution is turns to red. To this red color solution, we are adding antacid tablet powder. So antacid tablet powder is a base, right? So when the food is indigestion in our stomach, at that moment we are taking antacid tablet. So that is the base. So the acid is released in our stomach, means there we are neutralized with a base, right? So this is a reaction. The next one, testing of pH value of soil. How can we test the pH value of soil? See here, take the soil in test tube. To this soil, add distilled water. In test tube, we are taking soil and distilled water. Shake the contents well. So once the solution is mixed, after mixing of this solution, filtrate this solution by using the filter paper and funnel. So now we have to test the pH value of the soil. So by using the filtrate solution, how can we test the pH value? Well, by using universal indicators, we can test the pH value of the soil, right? So here we are taking the filtrate from this solution. To that filtrate, we have to add universal indicator. So that universal indicator gives the pH value of the soil, right? The different pH values will be present for different soils. And one more question here, under what conditions the farmer would treat his soil with calcium hydroxide or calcium carbonate? So if the soil is acidic in nature, then the farmer would treat his field with calcium carbonate or calcium hydroxide solutions to neutralize the acidic nature of the soil, right? Which solutions they are using? Calcium hydroxide and calcium carbonate. So these two are bases. By using of these two bases on the soil, the acid nature will be neutralized. So if the soil is acidic, then the farmer will use this type of solutions to neutralize the acidic nature of the soil. So by this process, we can test the pH value of the soil, right?